you seen Luis? He's supposed to be here.
No, Elmo hasn't seen Luis. Wow, look at all that stuff Gabby and Maria are carrying. Oh, what is that stuff for?
Well, the reason we have all this stuff...
No, wait, Mommy. Let's see if Elmo can guess what all this stuff is for.
Ah, yeah, Elmo loves guessing. Elmo will guess right now about all those things Maria and Gabby are carrying. Now, let's see. Gabby is carrying two big bowls. Yeah. Oh, Elmo knows. Gabby has two big bowls because Luis is going to be making two very big bowls of spaghetti to eat for dinner tonight, right?
Good guess, but that's not it.
Aw, too bad. Elmo likes spaghetti.
Well, keep trying, Elmo. Look at all the stuff I have here.
Okay, let's see. A blanket and an old slipper that's all chewed up and a big bone. But what can all these things be about? Two big bowls, a blanket, a slipper, a bone?
Yeah, and don't forget this box here. It says Doggy Crunch on it, and it's dog food.
Oh, wait. Elmo almost has it. Uh-huh. That box of Doggy Crunch dog food is a very good clue. Uh-huh. Wait. Oh, Elmo knows. Two big bowls, one old chewed up slipper, a blanket, a very big bone, and a box of Doggy Crunch dog food. Mm-hmm. All that stuff must be for a doggy. A doggy who is going to eat and play and go to sleep.
That's right. So?
So Elmo guesses that Gabby and Maria are carrying all that stuff because they are getting a doggy.
Well, you're exactly right, Elmo. Sort of.
Sort of?
Yeah, we are getting a dog, but not to keep. Just to visit with this evening and to spend the night at our house. Good guessing.
Thank you. And I'm gonna help take care of it, right, Mommy?
Well, Daddy and I are gonna do most of the taking care of it, but you can help and you can certainly watch.
Boy, that sounds so nice. Ooh, can Elmo help too? Can Elmo help?
Well, I guess that would be all right if it's okay with your mother.
Ah, thank you, Maria. Elmo only has one more thing to try to guess.
What's that?
Well, Elmo needs to guess who is the doggy that everyone would be taking care of. Can Maria and Gabby give Elmo a clue?
Sorry, huh?
Yeah, now Elmo can guess. It's Barkley. Everybody is going to take care of Barkley. Elmo guessed. Oh, thanks for the clue, Luis.
Oh, you're welcome, Elmo. And you're right, Linda's going out of town tonight, and Barkley's staying overnight with us.
Great, we certainly have everything we need to take care of him, so let's go inside.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, Barkley. Barkley, come on. Barkley, come. He gets in these moods sometimes. I can't make him come. Come on, Barkley. Come on. Barkley.
Let me try.
Well, sure, honey, but if I can't make him move, I'm not sure you will.
Barkley, here, boy.
Wait, Barkley. Barkley, wait a minute. Barkley, are you ready for your dinner? Why don't you feed him, honey?
Okay. Hey, Gabby, why don't you watch me feed Barkley, and then maybe later you can do it.
Okay, Mommy.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, Elmo will watch, too.
First, I take Barkley's food bowl. Well, he won't have to wait long, because here comes his Doggy Crunch. All right. Here you go, boy. Just let me get to the... Wow. This is going to be harder than I thought. I can't even fill the bowl.
Well, here, let me try.
Wait, I got an idea.
Good. What is it?
Well, Mom told Barkley to sit. But Linda tells stuff in sign language to Barkley. Linda doesn't say sit. She makes the sign for sit.
Ah, yeah, that's right. Gabby is right.
Good thinking, honey.
Yeah.
I know the sign for sit. Can I try it?
Sure, go ahead.
Barkley, sit.
Wow, it worked, Gabby. We did it, yay!
Yeah. really great. Now all I have to do is pour the food. Wait, wait. Gabby, what happened? I thought you made the sign for sit.
I did, but I didn't have enough time to say stay.
Well, go ahead and try it now.
Sit. Stay.
Wow! Good for you, Gabby. Well, I guess Gabby and Elmo are a pretty big help taking care of Barkley, huh, Maria?
I certainly guess so. Come on, Barkley. Here you go. Here's your nice dog food. Yeah.
Come on, Barkley. Come and get it.
All right. Boy, look at him go.
Chow down, yeah, Barkley.
I can't believe that.
All right. And sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away.
Well, guys, I guess it's just about bedtime.
Can Barkley and Elmo sleep with me in my room?
Well, sure they can, honey. You ready for bed?
Yeah, I took a bath and I brushed my teeth.
Good.
Yeah, and Elmo washed Elmo's face and hands and dried off with his towel.
Good, Elmo.
Well, good for you, Elmo. You know, there's one thing that Gabby and I do every night before bed, and I'm going to tell you what it is right now. I always brush her hair. Right,
Elmo? Wow. You know, Maria, Elmo's dad always brushes Elmo's fur before Elmo goes to bed, too. Every night. Louise, would you help Elmo brush his fur?
Oh, I'd be happy to, Elmo.
Oh, good. Oh, isn't that something? Well, monsters have fur brushing and kids have hair brushing. Elmo likes that.
What's the matter with Barkley?
I think Barkley wants to be brushed.
Yeah, you know, you're right. Linda said that she brushes Barkley every night. Wait, we have a problem here.
What?
If I brush Gabby and you brush Elmo, who's going to brush Barkley?
Well, you could brush me while I brush Barkley.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, honey, good idea.
Good thinking, Gabby.
Yeah.
Okay, there you go, Barkley.
Yeah.
Okay, Mommy, I'm in bed.
Elmo is in bed, too, Mommy.
Well, that's just great. What about Barkley? Is he with you? Barkley?
No.
Oh, it doesn't sound like Barkley's ready for bed. I wonder why.
Mommy, look, he's telling you why he's not ready for bed.
What are you talking about? What? Barkley, what? Oh, you're absolutely right. He sure is telling me why he's not ready for bed. Barkley has to go outside for a walk so he can go to the bathroom before he goes to sleep. That's why the leash is in his mouth. Come on, Barkley, let go of it, and I'll take you out. Hang on. Okay.
Oh, Mamia, oh, please, can Elmo and Gabby come too?
Yeah, please, Mommy.
Well, you know, it is getting kind of late now, and I...
Oh, please, Maria. It's the only night Elmo and Gabby get to stay with Barkley. Please.
Yeah, please.
Well, all right. Get out of your pajamas real quick and we'll go. Come on, Barkley. Let's go. There we go.
Yay! Okay.
Walking the dog. It's fun out walking the dog.
Looking around at all we see.
On our street, walking the dog.
Folks we meet, walking the dog.
They're always sure to say hi while wandering by each lamppost and tree.
They're all out walking the dog.
So happy walking the dog.
No finer friends or company.
When we're out walking the dog.
What's best about walking a dog is all the doggies and people we meet, my doggie and me.
Big ones, small ones, short ones, tall ones, sniff, sniff.
Smooth or curly, boy or girly, sniff, sniff.
Every shape and color, every different kind of fur, every age and every size.
him and her.
We're all out walking the dog.
Walking the dog.
Sniff, sniff.
No, Barkley, no.
Okay, Mommy, I'm in bed.
Elmo's in bed, too. Barkley's in bed, too.
Barkley's in bed, too. No, I don't think so. No, there's not enough room for the three of you on that bed. Come on, Barkley, get off the bed. Get off the bed, Barkley.
Mom, do you want me to try?
Yes, please.
Barkley. Barkley. Down, boy. Down. Down, Barkley.
Boy, Gabby, you are a natural.
We never would have been able to take as good care of Barkley as we have without your help. You are really good. Thank you.
Well, what about Elmo?
Yes, Elmo's so good, too. Thank you.
So, Mom, what are you going to read us?
Yeah.
I am going to read to you a poem with lots of rhymes in it, and there's a dog in it, and lots of other animals, too.
And pictures?
And lots of pictures. And you know how you two have been helping us take care of Barkley? Mm-hmm. Well, I would like you to help by making all the sounds of the animals that are in the book.
Oh, good. Elmo likes making animal sounds.
Good. And you make the animal sounds, too. Here we go. It's called As I Lay Sleeping. As I lay sleeping in the dark, my dog woke up and gave a bark.
Bark, ruff, bark, ruff, bark, bark, ruff, bark, ruff, bark, bark.
My dog woke up, imagine that. He barked so loud.
Bark, 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 bark.
He woke my cat. My cat woke up and meowed, of course.
Meow.
Meow.
She meowed so loud.
Meow. Meow.
She woke my horse. My horse woke up. And what bad luck! He neighed so loud. Neigh!
Neigh!
Neigh! He woke my duck. My ducky quacked.
Quack, quack,
quacked,
quack, quack, quack,
quack,
quack, quack.
And then somehow she quacked so loud.
Quack, 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 quack.
She woke my cow. My cow mooed all around the floor.
Moo!
Moo! She woke my lion, who started to roar.
Roar!
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 Roar! That roar woke up my bumblebee. My bumblebee buzzed. And that woke me. I said to them all, be quiet, please, you dogs and cats and lions and bees. Be quiet, please, horse, duck, and cow. I want you to be quiet now. They all were quiet. Shh. And then
to sleep again. Did you like that?
Yeah!
Well, good, because now it's time to really go to sleep. Turn the light off.
Oh.
Okay. Here we are. And here is your teddy.
My baby Davy.
And here is your baby Davy.
Thank you.
Yes. Good night, sweetheart.
Good night. Mwah. What about Elmo?
And you too.
Okay. Bye. Good night, Maria.
And Barkley, here is your slipper. There it is. Good doggy. You're such a good doggy.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter Z.
And by the number 14. Buenas noches.
Funding for this program is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors. Thank you.